pleasant morning, wouldn't you say, Doctor? You can simply begin your plans anew, even if all of your efforts this last time were utterly wasted, even if it was a complete and utter humiliating loss, even the most pathetic loser in all the world would
have to
over darkness, and the world is returned to peace. It's simply a miracle. We've been saved by a miracle.
I told you, didn't I? There was no way Sonic would let something like that happen.
And right you were. Still, we cannot live without the night. We all must sleep. We all must rest. Darkness is a part of our world, just the same as light. It may be that the darkness has not been destroyed, but merely laid to rest. It grows strong over the eons, rises up, then is put to slumber by the light. Perhaps that is the true balance of dark and light, Gaia. That balance may be the very will of the planet itself.
Save the speech for later. We've got to get things ready for Sonic's coming home!
Sonic, you must live. Chip? I'll be here by you, always. A part of the earth you tread.
Hey, Sonic. What do you want, Shadow?
I challenge you to a battle.
If you could win, Shadow,
oh, it's on, Sonic the Hedgehog.
There's no time to play games. You won't even get the chance.
I see. So you're not just a dog, not bad for an imposter.
Sonic? Yeah, Tails?
It's Tails. Sonic, we need you here right away.
Sorry, Shadow. but I gotta run. To be continued.